Hi, my name is Lane Weijers. I'm with Liberty Oilfield Services, and I'm here today to talk about why I love fossil fuels. I'm taking you back to 1925, and this is a family photo of the Weijers family. It shows my great-great-grandparents in the center, and it also shows six of their children with spouses and kids, including my great-grandparents and my grandpa on the bottom left. While this was a happy gathering, my great-great-grandparents experienced massive tragedy throughout their lives. They lost 12 of their kids soon after birth, and these are the only six surviving kids in 1925. So it shows you, even though this is a happy picture, that child mortality in Western societies just 70, 80 years ago was very, very high. Fast forward 67 years to 1992. This photo was taken after my wife gave birth to my oldest son. He was born 7 weeks early. He needed an incubator to regulate his body temperature and, amongst others, medicine to prepare his lungs for breathing. Now, we were lucky to have access to reliable power, modern hygiene, refrigeration, vaccines, and medical advances possible through the use and cheap and abundant availability of fossil fuels. I'm showing a picture to show you the kind of the big picture background of these changes. This graph here shows over 200 years how humans have changed their primary energy sources. Early on, 200 years ago, people around the world used 97% traditional biofuels for all their energy needs. Today, that's about 87% fossil fuels, and traditional biofuels are on their way out. As shown on the second scale, per capita annual energy consumption for each individual human on the Earth has risen from about 20 to 70 gigajoules. That's equivalent to about 600 gallons of gasoline that every world citizen uses on average in a year. So, and also, world population has grown over that time from about 1 to 7.5 billion people. Now, average life expectancy has kept pace with that change in energy use. As people have become wealthier, they live longer. From about 30 years in 1925, in the early picture of my family I showed, to about 64 years when my oldest son was born. Now, why should we limit the benefits that we gain from using fossil fuels to ourselves? Fossil fuels have saved many people, and it can save many, many millions more. My family was lucky. We had access to cheap, abundant, clean, and reliable energy. But today, 15,000 kids under the age of 5 still die every day worldwide, and the root cause is lack of energy. What they lack is reliable power for incubators, access to modern medicine, refrigeration of vaccine, access to LPG stoves and coal-powered electricity, and many, many more things that can make life much, much better for these other people. Access to fossil fuels is instrumental and can help reduce these tragedies. Now, for more information about this topic and how we as humanity can benefit from the use of fossil fuels, visit us at libertyfrac.com. Thank you.